Open your letter.
Match day at the University of Hawaii at Manoa John A. Burns School of Medicine, an annual event where soon-to-be graduates are matched with residency programs. It happens in one simultaneous moment at medical schools all over the world. 7 a.m. Hawaii time, the students learn where they will begin their careers as MDs in training. It started with each one receiving a sealed envelope containing information that will have a huge impact on their lives. And then they had to wait.
I hated it. I wanted to rip it open as soon as we got it. I had family from all over the country texting me, asking me where I'm going. And I hate knowing it's sitting on my lap, but I couldn't look.
A lot of anxiety built up, nervousness, you know, flashbacks to all the hard work that our whole class has put in.
The moment of truth comes when the clock strikes 7, where they find out where they will be spending the next 3 to 7 years of their lives, depending on their specialty.
There were a little bit of butterflies, just that initial opening, but when I opened the letter, everything was confirmed, so I was pretty happy.
I think a sigh of relief to just to know where you're going and then where you'll be spending the next 5 years of your life.
Really exciting. As soon as I saw UH, staying home in Hawaii, born and raised here, I couldn't be happier. I've never left, wanted to stay here, work with the population that supported me growing up. So it was a blessing.
And every year, the students say match day is one of the most important days of their lives.
I can't remember a time where I've been more happy. I have my family here supporting me. It's one of the biggest steps I've ever taken in my career, so it's really important to me that my dreams came true.
For me, I think orthopedic surgery has been a dream of mine since I was a child, playing sports all my life, so I think this is finally like a culmination of all my dreams coming true.
This kind of marks the beginning of taking that next step after medical school into the real world, becoming a physician.
The event always ends with the students gathering for a match day group picture, knowing they are weeks away from saying aloha to their home for the last 4 years. JABSM, the John A. Burns School of Medicine.
You know, I really want to thank all the faculty and staff here at JABSM.
I think they've provided me the structure of learning that is necessary for me to succeed in life and in medical school.
They definitely pushed me and, helped me discover new limits to myself, and I'm just very happy to be here and be a part of this program.
I feel like I've had a great education and made a lot of friends, and it's sad to leave, it's sad to close this chapter, but I feel privileged to have been able to come here.